his great trainer, John Hackleman. That's what I'm going to do.
Are you
serious?
You know serious?
John Hackleman? He's, that guy's cool.
I thought
it was Chuck's brother for years, and then I knew he was way better looking, and then I saw, oh, I can't be his brother. It's got to be his trainer.
Not his dad, that's for sure.
Not his dad. Well, maybe just an older uncle, right?